Toss, and it's presented by Nissan. Innovation that excites. We'll see how these two teams play in this game as they prepare for the opening kickoff. He'll return it from the one. Gets out to about the 21. Now the offense gets ready to take their first crack at it. He's scrambling. Brought down at the 28.
Good coverage by the defense, but they have to be aware of this quarterback's tendency to scramble around and pick up some yards.
Second down, and they're going to need about 3 yards to pick up the first down. And he makes it out to about the 31-yard line. Tries to buy some time, and he's taken down
around the 32-yard line,
and they get enough for the first.
What's interesting about that short run on third down is now they have the ability to go to play action pass and stretch out this defense
from their own 32-yard line. First down. And he's tackled at about the 31.
You know, as a running back, you've got to get upfield north and south. That time, he just seemed to wait and kind of delay his reaction and just got to be able to make a read, get upfield as quickly as possible. In college football, and especially up in the NFL, the more you're dancing around waiting for a big play, the more time you're giving an athletic defense a chance to come and make a play in the backfield against you, and that's what happened.
Game 6 yards. That'll make it 35.
From their own 37-yard line, it's third down. They just inch past the marker.
Yeah, it looked like he got it just by the nose of the football.
Zips it to the tight end. He's tackled at the 49-yard line. 7-yard play.
That's a good completion. They didn't get the first down, but they picked up about 7 yards.
They need about 3 yards to get the first here on second down. And he's stopped behind the line. This is the 9th play of this drive. Catches it, and he's immediately tackled behind the line.
That brings us 4th and 7.
Bontano is the deep man awaiting the return. He gets out to about the 25-yard line. The quarterback leads the team out on the field for the first drive. Tackle made at the 27th. It's 2nd and 8. Ball on the 27-yard line. They'll bring him down at about the 47-yard line.
Here's a great example of what this man is capable of. As receivers go, he's as electric as they come.
the 42-yard line. Second down. Tackle right around the 40.
The stop at the 19.
Just another weapon for this offense. He's got good hands, and he's tough to bring down. He showed right there that he can make something big happen.
First and 10. Ball on the 19.
The 10. What a play, and that is first and goal. And that's their third first down of the drive.
The defense needs to figure out a way to stop them, or else they're going to have no problem putting points on the board.
First and goal from the 1. Expect to see something straight up the middle.
They're crowding the line.
Pitches it, and he's hit in the backfield. We're at play number 9 of this current drive. They go with a run, and he's taken down behind the line. We've played 1. Still no score. First quarter as we head into quarter number 2. Into the tailback, and he's met in the backfield. This one should be makeable. This to try to put his team up by a field goal. He gets it up, and it is good.
Even though they gave up a field goal here, that defense is feeling pretty good about themselves right now. It could have just as easily been a touchdown.
And it looks like they're ready for the kickoff. He really got a hold of that kick. This one's going to be down in the end zone for a touchback. There hasn't been too much daylight between these two teams. In games like this, some players try to press too much, and that can cause mistakes.
Gets out to about the 25-yard line.
That makes it second and 10. From their own 25-yard line, it's second down.
He's into the open field. Tackle after a decent run up the gut.
Hits him hard at the 38.
First and 10. Ball on the 38.
Quick throw to the tight end.
And down he goes
at about the 43-yard line.
Second and 5.
from their own 43-yard line. Second down. So an empty backfield with five wide receivers. He's taken down at the 46.
That's good for 3 yards. That'll bring up 32.
Well, it was third down, so they obviously had to get to the sticks, and they did just that with this little pass play.
From the 49-yard line, it's first down. They'll line up with five wide receivers. Now he's scrambling. He's at the 40. Brought down right around the 38-yard line. And this is the eighth play of the drive. They'll go ground. Gains his way to the 30-yard line.
Gain of 8 yards. That makes it second and two.
It's second down, and they're about 2 yards away from the sticks. He's on the run. He's at the 20. And he's shoved out of bounds at the 13.
That's good for a gain of 17 yards.
Tenth play of the drive. Five wide. Nice run there as they work the outside. The offense calls a timeout, and that was their first timeout. Second and seven. 9 yards to the goal line. Huge play, and now they're in a great position to score. We're at the 12th play of the drive. Unbelievable. They can't get this offense off the field.
Well, they've been like a machine on this drive. Very methodical and efficient. And once again, they're moving.
And they're in. Touchdown.
That is great, tough football right there. Getting down to the goal line and just punching it in.
Converts the extra point. A 12-play, 75-yard drive, and a touchdown's a result. Looks like they're ready for the kick. Anderson from the three, looking for the corner. He's knocked out of bounds around the 47-yard line. Right now, this game's got all the makings of maybe being a nail biter.
Yeah, this game just feels like it's going to go well into the second half, probably into the fourth quarter. You almost have a feel that maybe one of the defenses may have to score a touchdown to be able to win this game.
In a game that's this close, you can't afford to waste possessions. Over the middle to his tailback. And he's taken down at the 47-yard line. So it's complete, but they didn't get much there.
And that's because the defense was just waiting on it, and they attacked. The quarterback should have found somebody else downfield.
Passes it to the middle of the field. And he's tackled at the 48. So it's third down now, and they're going to need about four. With the pass, incomplete. That one sailed on it.
He wanted his receiver, but I think that may have slipped out of his hands.
That makes it fourth and four.
Barnes is the punter. This punt goes over the goal line, and this will be a touchback. And we we see this offense again after what you, Kirk, called a very physical touchdown drive.
Well, I say that, Brad, because the big hog mollies up front were able to create holes for the running game, and it helped them get the score. Let's see if they can do it again.
Caught it, but they're going to lose yards. He was tackled immediately. Second and 12 coming up here. Ball on the 18. Empty backfield. Quarterback in the gun. Five wide receivers. Hit and taken down. They come out in a five wide set. Scrambling around. He's tackled at about the 33 yard line. He scrambled. Fumble. Picked up by the defense. Dives forward. A tight first half of football, and we head to the break. 7-3.
We've played 30 minutes. Glad to have you with us on the EA Sports NCAA Football 14 Halftime Show presented by Nissan. Innovation that excites. David Pollack and I here in the studio to break down everything that just happened in your game. When you don't give up any sacks, and neither team did in the first half, the offensive line gets a lot of credit, and deservedly so. Quarterbacks also deserve some credit for that. They get rid of the football on time, yep. Throw it away when they need to, but a lot of times they're doing it because they don't really feel any heat from the defense.
Yeah, and defensively, you got to be able to see that. And if it's a three-step drop, then all you can do is get your hands up, try to deflect footballs. And if you're in the middle and your defensive tackle, try to push that guard as much as you can. So when that quarterback steps up, he has to step into somebody. Or how about you make them move and get outside of the pocket? You know, especially the blind side. The blind side of the quarterback. We always talk about that guy. You know, in the NFL, making all the money. A lot of times you can take more risk. You can come inside on a pass rush or come outside because the quarterback can't see you. So some way, shape, or form, they got to start making sure that they make him uncomfortable and get some pressure on him.
I can only hope that Nessler and Herb Street will bring the same type of intensity to their call of the second half that David and I have brought to the halftime show. Of course, they always do. That's it for us here in the studio. Time to get you back out to the guys for the second half.
And we welcome you back to the action here, just about set for the second half. Excellent kick. He makes it to the 18-yard line. This deficit can be easily overcome, sure. But they have to be thinking if they don't get something going on this series, the burden is going to be felt by their defense. He fights forward to about the 19. Second and nine coming up here. Ball on their own 19. He's scrambling. There's a very impressive open field tackle. And he's tackled after positive yardage. It's second and five here. Ball on 34. Tries to buy some time. And now he's going to run. Slides down. They'll get the first down.
He made the correct decision to tuck it and go.
From the 47-yard line, first down. Looks like someone got a head start on the line.
Start offense.
Just a mental lapse, but it's going to cost him 5 yards.
Still first down.
And he's tackled right away. Thompson picks him up around 7 yards with that catch.
That makes it second and eight.
It's second down, 8 to go. Ball on the 45-yard line. Gets the ball here and brought down in the backfield. He's level at the 45-yard line. Fourth and long here after the sack. Barnes to punt. He can't hang on to the ball. And he's taken down at the 21-yard line. So you wonder what kind of excitement we'll see this time around. He's got an opening. Gains his way to the 36-yard line.
First and 10.
We've got a first and 10. Ball on the 36-yard line. Pulls down the catch, and he's got room here. He gets hit out of bounds at the 47.
That's a deal.
They'll spread the field with five wide. They'll bring him down around the 43-yard line. From the 43-yard line, first down. Got a man, watch out here. And they make the stop at about the 35.
That's good for a gain of 8 yards. That makes it second and two.
Got some open field. Gets out to around the 22. It's first and 10. Ball on the 22-yard line. Here's an opening. They go to the left for a nice game.
That's a gain of 6 on the play. That brings up second and 5. Number 3 comes in the quarterback.
The quarterback in the gun. Empty backfield. 5 wide receivers in the formation. He's going to try and scramble. The 10. Tackle at about the 9-yard line. Here's the 8th play of the series.
That makes it first and goal.
Two down. Like four,
opening. Takes it up the middle for a nice run. From the 2-yard line, second down. And he's got the touchdown.
When you're that close to the end zone, it's always a smart play to find your blockers and follow them into the end zone.
And he adds the extra point. The kicker looks like he's ready to kick this one off. He really got a hold of that kick. He's to the 20. That was a great hit. He wasn't getting away from that one.
You know, this defense played so well in the first half. I was very impressed. I know that, and I couldn't be more impressed with how they carried it over to the third quarter.
Well, the most impressive thing is the way they have been able to maintain that into this second half. They played lights out in the first half, but they just seem to be getting better as this game goes on.
There's got to be some sense of urgency to this offense right now. They don't have the luxury of wasting drives if they want to get back in the game.
Tackle made right around the 18-yard line. Second down and 12. Ball on the 18-yard line. The defense got some pressure and forced a bad pass.
I think they've been a little bit more aggressive here with their pass rush, and that time it paid off with an incompletion.
Would have been a big play by the defense. He can't hold it.
Number 14 breaks it up. That makes it 4th and 12.
Barnes is waiting for the snap. Oh, he got nailed on that one.
It's early in this game, so the defense can still have an opportunity to make some adjustments. But if things don't turn around in a hurry, it's really going to start to affect the psyche of that defensive line.
Slings it. He's at the 40. And down he goes, around the 36-yard line. It's not over yet, folks. We head to the fourth quarter, 14-3. Just about set to start action here again in the fourth quarter. Quarterback all by himself in the backfield with 5 wideouts. Makes the catch and look out. Brought down around the 10-yard line.
First down.
From the 10-yard line, it's first down. Got him over the middle, touchdown. And did that play ever develop nicely?
Well, it's all about the receiver on this play. He beat his man off the line and then ran a perfect route. All he had to do after that was make the catch.
And he hits the PAT
with a 3-play, 53-yard drive, and it results in a touchdown.
So our score, 21-3, and it looks like they're ready for the kickoff. No, from the 2. Loose football. Picks up the fumble.
Yep, and turnovers often change the momentum of an entire game.
Yeah!
Both teams are well aware that a score on this drive is going to create an almost insurmountable lead. This defense has really got to step it up and make a stop. He's taken down around the 27-yard line.
That brings up second and nine.
From the 27-yard line, it's second down. The defense has got some of their best pass defenders on the field. They set up in the dime to counter that five wide receiver set. Out of bounds around the 24-yard line.
Gaining 3 yards. That'll bring up third and six.
Fires out quickly to the tailback, and they'll bring him down behind the line.
Number 55 with the tackle at the 24-yard line. That'll make it fourth and six.
It's fourth down. So the kicker comes out. He'll try to put 3 points on the board. The kick is away. It's long enough. And he nails the long field goal. Looks like they're ready for the kick. And he got all of this one. Great kick. He's tackled at the 18-yard line. This offense was infected by the turnover bug their last time out. Let's see if they can hold on to the ball here.
The defense, I'm sure, will be aggressive again. They love going for the strip and attacking the football.
Now he's scrambling. Slides down to the ground. From their own 21-yard line. Second down. And he's taken down right around the 34.
That makes it first and 10.
Got a man complete. He's hit hard. From their own 38-yard line, it's second down. Just under three to go in regulation. He's on the run. He's tackled right around the 40. Tackled at the 50-yard line. He guns it. Oh, he had a shot at the pick.
How did he drop that? The defender did everything that he needs to do. He read the play perfectly. He stepped up, and what does he do? Drops the interception. Boy, the offense caught a break there.
Scrambling around. Good open field tackle.
Third down.
And this play is number 8 on the drive. They'll bring him down right around the 32-yard line. Off. And that was just an outstanding pick.
Great play by the defender to high point the ball, but the quarterback wasn't in rhythm on the throw.
From their own 20-yard line, first down. Just under 2 minutes in the game. And he makes it out to about the 21-yard line.
That's a gain of one on the play.
That brings up second and nine.
Gets out to around the 35.
That's a gain of 13 yards on the ball. That makes it first and 10.
First and 10. Ball on their own 35. Makes it out to about the 43.
Call it a gain of 8 yards. That makes it second and 2.
And this one comes to an end. Our final count in this game, the Vipers, 24. The Longhorns, 3. Thanks for joining us for another game of NCAA Football 14. For Kirk and everyone here at EA Sports, Brad Nussler saying goodbye, and we'll see you next time.